should see us a few seconds before we go on air. There's a lot that happens inside the studio. Meanwhile, I want to know what's going on with Joe. Good morning, Umem Kaji. How was your weekend? Contact us at Y254 on Facebook, Twitter, as well as Gram, and also that is our handle for YouTube. In case you missed an interview, you just want to watch us again. We are live Monday through Friday. It's the Daily Show, 7 through 10 in Sehehem. My name is Valentine, or at Kalamiva. Now, Jovenya Sumaliza Monday. Vizuri, the Man Crush Monday, and today's topic is, drum rolls please, impressing a lady. What's the craziest thing you've ever done to impress a lady? Today we're going to look at a couple of scenarios, and I'm hoping that you give me honest stories. Pia na zotu zitumia hapa kwa panel. Sindo, form? Yes, remember to use the hashtag Why in the Morning. Come and let us say hi to our panelists. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you? What is your good name, sir? Unaka sharp sharp.
Okay, I'm Samuel.
Say thank you. You look nice.
Thank you.
There we go. Samuel. How can we find you on social media?
Okay, on Twitter, I'm Supero254. Mm-hmm. Instagram, Morimtu. Mm. Yeah, Facebook, Mtusupero.
Ni ujamka ama ni baridi nafanya sauti yako?
Niko sawa.
Uko sawa? Uko watu eva?
Yeah.
Hi, mami.
Hi, how are you?
Look angelic.
Oh, thank you. It's great to see you. You look amazing,
oh,
too.
Thank you. What is your good name for those who have never met you?
My good name is Kikuyu Tracy. Mm-hmm. I've been here a couple of times before, and it is always a delight.
Mm-hmm. The pleasure is ours. Mm-hmm. How do we find you on social media?
Well, let me just say I'm one of those people who like to keep the peace, you mm-hmm. know. So when you need me, you just find me where I am.
I like that. So you can only exclusively find this beautiful face and personality on Y254.
Yay!
Sa, Rada.
Kwa salama.
Na alikuambia aje, unenda api, unenda interview?
Manu alishinda jana.
Hey! Bwana asifiwe. Kwa number 7, by the way.
Yes.
Kwa fixtures, finally.
Arsenal wanatushindia 2.1.
It's okay. Tunawaonea 18. We are seeing you.
Mm-hmm. My name is Sevio Mlaku. I'm here to impress you
mm-hmm.
and her, and also maintain the boy child's moral.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Give us your social media handles.
On Facebook, Sevio Maestro Mula. Twitter, Sevio Maestro Mula. Mm. IG, Sevio Maestro Mula. I'm Maestro everywhere. I'm okay. Best everywhere.
We are sorry, Maestro. Maestro, what do you think impressing a lady means? Kumungiza box.
Impressing a lady. Nile nyato kenda chini ya maji. She keeps thinking about you. Basically, it's where the lady keeps on talking about you.
Mm-hmm.
The lady keeps thinking about you.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, the lady is able to talk about you to mm-hmm. the friends,
mm-hmm.
to the family, mm-hmm. and to circle yake too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so basically that's my thinking of impressing a lady.
So Asha in Gearbox, do you have the same definition? Wokiamua ku impress them. Ngajaribu kufanya nini?
Okay, it's absolutely
mm-hmm.
ku impress them. Okay, making her think about you.
Mm-hmm.
Kill a time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think that is it.
So it is on purpose that you attempt to confuse us and our lives. That is what you are saying. I see you. How does this work exactly? Do we get impressed easily? Do we pretend to get impressed so that, you know, washike motisha wasi ogope kuendelea na sisi ama?
It depends. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it actually depends with the person or the circumstances we are in and how really bad you want to be in a relationship in the first place.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it's because we just give these people a chance to think that they have impressed us, when in real sense we just don't want to hurt their feelings.
Mm-hmm.
Or sometimes we are like way too old, and then you feel you're being pushed by society and you're like, let me just get this over and done with. Let me check this guy as he comes, whatever.
That's right.
My time is overdue anyway.
Oh, biological clock.
Yeah.
Ticking. Mm-hmm.
So it's just it depends with what kind of lady you're having. Most definitely impressing is not just impressing, because sometimes we give you the impression that something is going on, when in real sense ladies are the only people who know what is really going on ground. Yeah.
Na kwa ground vitu ni
different.
Are you agreeing with what she's saying?
Not really.
Why?
Okay, I'm saying mm-hmm. ladies are the only people who know what is going on in the mm-hmm. ground. PRCC, we know what's going on. So
thank you.
What do you think you know?
Statistically,
mm-hmm.
what Trace is trying to say,
mm-hmm.
it's only 1% of the ladies. 99% of the ladies. For guys, we know them venya naingia box. Tunajua vile ya kuimpress them.
Mm-hmm.
And as guys tutajuanga ule dema ameanza kubie hivi na hivi na nafaa tu kufanya hivi na najua nishakuwa nimeingiza box najua nitakuwa nimeimpress. Ladies don't take time for a guy you don't take time to impress a lady. You'll know that you are not making it. It's definitely around 3 to 4 weeks unafaujia kama unaanza kuimpress.
Kuna timeline.
Kuna hauwezi chukua na demo 1 month unaanza kuimpress.
Kani mgumu.
And for a lady ni lazima akusumbue the first few times. It is normal. And if you do not disturb me the few times, it's abnormal for me as a guy to feel like, hey, naude makwaji. So for us also, we have conscience. When unanisumbua hivyo, it inatupea the upper hand. We keep going for it. But also at the same time, if I just impress you on the first week or the first days, I'll also be surprised. So
it's in a campaign week. I had the first week.
Yes,
the
and
second week.
Nah, it's a life for Tracy to say that it depends na dem vene. For we know the ladies really are quite impressed. It's money, it's going out, it's lunches. The way they always say, wanakuja kukula tu lunch yetu ati chakula yetu. Ndiyo wanakulanga. The first few weeks, utakula lunch yangu kwa hivyo umesema, mwanaume anakazana na mimi wacha nile nikule. But after a month, nitakuwa na unakula lunch yangu na pia mimi nitakuwa nakula hiyo lunch yako. Tutakuwa tunakulana in other words.
Sylvia just had to, but okay, we have the first slide and I'm really really glad he said all those things because that's where we're going to zoom in a little bit. So we have the first case scenario. She says she can't date a guy who does not have a car. You beg, borrow or steal to impress her. Mbaka sangapi boy child? Mbaka sangapi? Is this true?
That's a lie.
No, okay. Tell me why you think it's a lie and I'll tell you why it's not.
Okay, in a relationship, ni two-way traffic. Mtu akiamua kukupenda, anakupenda vile huko. Okay, kuna
goal. Why are you trying to impress her if you know anakupenda tu hivyo? Si akupende tu hivyo, usijaribu kumimpress.
Kumimpress ina kama automatically. It's not something that you should go looking for. Come if she's there for you, atakubali even without you impressing, trying to impress her. Akisema, I'll not date a guy without a car. Okay, let her go and find guys with cars.
Haikupei steam ya kutafuta pesa ujibege.
Not really, not really. See, I'll go on my pace. See ati ya kujani. Okay, tunaanza kudate. Then utakuni strategy, kuni pangia strategy ya life. That's not my way. Mimi nimepanga hivi, acha niishi, acha tuende hivyo. Either you come in, or ama usikame in, mimi principles zangu nitabaki nazo. Ukikama na principles zako, tutakaa chini tuelewane. Unataka gari, okay, it will take time. Let us do this. Let us work.
Mpaka
hiyo time ya gari, ikamu.
But hataki kunyeshewa. Kwani mebuy wig ndo ishike maji tena?
Si buy umbrella. Umbrella ni pesa ngapi? Si mtumba. Si buy those.
Why should she start buying umbrellas? Meanwhile, her friends, boyfriends are all picking her up. I'm one of
them. Then she can as well go and date those friends, those are friends' boyfriends.
Which is a very good thing to mention because I really think boy child pressure. Not because we're unhappy ati he's not treating me right. Ni vile tu nimeona mtu mwingine akitetiwa nikasema nataka hiyo. But we should be content, shouldn't we?
Yeah, we should. Someone once said that a man is just a man. One thing about him is not a woman, and same goes to a woman. A woman is just a woman. One thing about her is that she's not a man. Don't let anyone define to you what a woman is. You find your own way of being a woman and be it in the best way that you can. So Seve, let me tell you this. A woman, as long as you're not her type, believe me, you will buy her gifts. You'll take her to Bahamas. You'll take her to Hawaii.
Slow
bring
clap.
Her back. Take her to the air, whatever.
And
but
we will
still,
go. See at
she will not be impressed now, as you have said. How to mkula.
Sasa wewe. Domano una maikaona sasa. Hizo vitunanza kuuliza wewe.
So believe me, it depends with the type, by the way. As long as you are someone's type, even if you are her type, you don't even have to try. The chemistry will just be there. But when you are not her type, that is when you keep trying and keep trying because you have to find ways to get into her heart. This theory of nakula lunch leo, tomorrow, ivo, believe me, I will just come eat whatever you have to buy for me because I mean, it's free food. Why should I not eat? Let me go eat.
Kuna meme fulani nasema, wasichana wa Nairobi, salamu ni sasa. So, ni buy lunch. Isn't salamu za demons when
I beg to differ. First of all, the word type. Men know how to camouflage and be that type you want. That is very true.
Yes,
you we know how to, mm. to make ourselves to be that type you want. Mm-hmm. And also when it comes to impressing, it depends with class.
Mm-hmm.
We have to agree we are kila mtu akona class yake.
So what we are saying is wewe mwenye, let's say uko, we say A, B, C, D. Wewe uko class A, unaona D ni mbali sana. So hata usitasumbwana naye, utacheza tu bezi yako.
Utacheza tu bezi yako. And then it depends, circumstances. Mm-hmm. Maybe I was just inside my friend's car.
Mm-hmm.
Na tulikuwa tu tunapita. Then I see this fine lady, ni salimie. Then apparently I'm wired na nikamwambia, get in.
Mm-hmm.
And we just go maybe to town.
Mm-hmm.
We eat lunch together.
Mm-hmm.
And then with my friend, we courteously took a drop.
Mm-hmm.
The next time it'll be like, when I ask you, you'll be saying, oh, unakuja kunipika ama? That will be an impression because the first time,
when
it was circumstances, but that's why ladies should know sometimes it's circumstances.
Uh-huh.
Maybe the two times you've met, I had a car, but it's not mine.
Uh-huh.
So, wewe, usha ekaile thought.
But when bonus lembe gari si yangu, why are you not communicating?
Sasa,
skia, sasa. So, unaacha to a bebe hivo, alafu unakuja complain.
That's why I'm saying it depends with class. If you're classical pale juu, unafaa uniulize come pick me.
Uh-huh.
But kama unajua uko tu pale chini hiyo gari ilikuwa tu by mistake ikakubeba. Wewe
mistake.
Uliza kama jam inaweza kwa hiyo route nakuja na mimi nitakwambia kuna jam. Fanya haraka toka mapema.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why when it comes to impressing, ladies should know their class.
Uh-huh.
Uko wapi?
Uh-huh.
And also me as the guy, yani I'm able to camouflage to that type you want me to be.
So you are saying that means tuseme tukiwa wawili hivi and she's of a higher class than me. Kuna venye utamtreat yeye na kuna venye utanitreat mimi.
Yes, 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 yes.
I guess what he's trying to say is that once you find a lady in a certain who is in a certain lifestyle,
mm-hmm.
you must do everything you can to keep her in that lifestyle.
Mm-hmm.
I think that is what he's trying to say.
Mm-hmm.
Like, for example, I can't be the daughter of a prominent man
mm-hmm.
and you expect someone like me to be coming to a bedsitter and
ulale
kwa floor. Yeah, nilale kwa floor or something like that. I think that is what he's trying to
Sevilla
say.
No, me
but Sevilla, let me tell you this.
No, let me tell you I'm trying to
you
listen to this. She's lying. She's lying.
Hold it. Continue.
Let me tell you this. I think that is what Sevilla is trying to say.
No, we've seen that
but
happening.
But according to what we are talking about right now at this moment, he says that, I don't know, for ladies, you have to buy them lunch, you have to have a car,
mm-hmm.
you have to take them out. Sylvia, we have people who, first of all, do not work.
Mm-hmm.
They still live in their mother's houses. And they don't have cars. They still use matatu. And if worse comes to us, they will walk. So do you want to tell me those people are not dating? Those people are not having women who they can be able to interact with and people who love them. These people have them.
Sevilla,
let me
tell
you.
If you had a choice,
listen to me. You see, we have men everywhere nowadays. Every day we wake up, we are presented to
men. Even the census population.
We are presented with a million choices. You see,
I agree with you. Ladies are more than men.
Okay, fine. We are not debating about who is more than who, but please let me tell you this. Kama tu sijakupenda, sijakupenda. If you say if we had a choice, we always have choices. By the way, ladies always have choices. The fact that we stick with you is because we have seen something special with you. But
we also have choices.
But for you to stick with someone means there is something special you see in them.
Mm-hmm.
Kama ni pesa ladies wangekuwa naangalia, believe me, these poor people we see who do not have money, they would have still been where they are with no one to confide in. They wouldn't be knowing even what relationships
are. Do you want to mean there are no okay unataka kumaanisha watu poa ni wanaume peke yake?
Hakuna
madem mwenye background yao.
Because believe me, in as much as we are trying to talk about women who love money, have you ever seen a man who really loves money in a woman?
No, there he has said about class. Unacheki, unajua amesema about class.
Yeah. Okay, uh-huh.
Class ni kama wewe ni rich,
mm-hmm.
okay, kama wewe ni cool kid,
mm-hmm.
una date na cool kid, unacheki.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Kama wewe ni uko katikati,
uh-huh.
una date na wase uko katikati.
Yeah.
Kama mko chini unacheza na class
but
yako.
That is how it usually is most of the time. Yeah, that is how it usually is. It is easier for a man who is rich to date someone who is a girl who is poor than for a girl who is rich to date a very poor man.
I might disagree with you, but let's do this. Let's go to the next slide. Put that energy that I am seeing you gathering. You ask your friend to use his namnidanganya mseme ni haifanyiki. You ask your friend to use his house to make a good first impression. Yani Okay, so mmemaliza, maybe mmetoka kula lunch, now you just want to chill, watch us. Ona venye Sevi anacheka because he knows what's up. Yeah. Hmm? Now you want to set ambiance, eh? Utaki kuonyesha pia wewe ati ni mchache, si ndio? So you know, hey, brother, si unisaidie funguo na ujipe shughuli, hmm? Tukaekae base. Hiyo si kujiumiza ati unajaribu kuimpress msichana.
Personally, for me, it's always a bad strategy if you are going that way. Now, me, I think before you call a lady to your house, it is very much better mkifanya your things outside there.
Mm-hmm.
Impress him ile uko inje. Mm-hmm. So by this time, anakuja kwa nyumba, whether the house is packed with everything or it has nothing, you already made the impression outside there.
Mm-hmm.
So akuje na ile kuingia tu kwa nyumba itakuelea dakika tano. Unaona ile ni mtu anawaza waza. Huyu ndio ile tunapatanga naye tawa. Na sasa hizo wewe jifanye hapo kwa jikoni kwa bedroom, jifanye busy busy tu kwa nyumba. So after 5 minutes eh? It's a bit sitter. Just jifanye yani uko busy. Utakula nini? You go outside, you come, you see, umpe your 5 minutes afikirie and then you come and cool her down, umuongeleshe, this is where I stay, this is how this. But for guys, if we really tunazoeana sana, if I have a friend mwenye is a neighbor ama is somewhere near tunazoeana, I will always ask for a place. Tamambianga, hey, uyu dem anakuja, impression nimefanya huko town na huko out of town. Sio mchezo.
Yani umecheza game kubwa.
Nimecheza game nyingine kubwa, nimekuwa Champions League. So hakuna venye nitamleta kwa Champions League. So I really have to impress. And sometimes it works sometimes.
Uh-huh.
And for me, I always think for guys, if it's short term, kama tu maybe, unaona ile jina nilitumia kukula na kukula lunch.
Mm-hmm.
If maybe you just want to take advantage of the girl, or maybe you just want to reinvest your investment outside there.
Mm-hmm.
Utamleta kwa hii nyumba, do your thing.
Mm-hmm.
Alafu maybe the next time, akiuliza, can I come to your place? Mm-hmm. You'll be like, I'm busy, nini hivyo. Because you just wanted to make the impression and maybe take advantage of it.
Meanwhile, msichana saya anashangaa, what did I do wrong? Why is he
busy? But if it's long term, I think try to impress outside the house, then akikuja kwa nyumba.
Ukwe humble.
Nini umlete kwa hii, unaona venye kibera unatumia jina bedroom, explain kwa hii bedroom yako pole pole, one by one. Slowly,
Sevi, so even has methodology. Do you agree with Sir King here?
Sindio, kabisa.
Kweli?
Cheki, wajua. Okay, kama ni long term, vila amesema, kama ni long term,
mm-hmm.
itabidi uje vile utacheza. Mm-hmm. Ujikubali, kama ni long term, unajikubali. Lakini kama ni short term, unacheza tukaa wewe.
I do not understand why you would try and make so much investment over something that you know is short term. Why? Okay,
that's
you tell me
that
why.
Not an investment.
Why? Okay, let me. Okay, because in an investment you give, and you alternatively know that you'll get back, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. So as for you, if it is short term, as you put it, and as he said, just taking advantage of the lady. Oh my God! You need to wash your mouth
after saying that.
Let me deal with him first. The part
deal.
That you said, short term, that you have to unacheza, umesema. Why would you try and invest so much, put so much energy into something that you know would not even last for a week?
I will invest there outside. The moment umefika kwa nyumba, then now it will be my time kutulia, kuenjoy fruits. Unaona?
Fruits
are investments huko inje.
What are the fruits?
See, you know the fruits.
No, I don't. What are the fruits? Tell us. I don't know.
For what need is it? Okay, you see, it is just as equal as maybe me getting out, going somewhere and, you know, buying the services that you wish to receive in your house that day after taking me out to lunch. You see, you take me to, let's say, Villa, like Kempinski, take me to, where? Clarion. You let me eat, have a meal of 10,000.
Do you know where the Clarion is?
15.
Mm-hmm. Sasa ona.
Uju Clarion, you need to learn. You know, like show some. Take me to Clarion, let me have a meal, take me to Sarova, if that is what, because some ladies, you have to take them to spa and all that, only for you to have, let's say, 20 minutes of delight, or less than an hour of delight.
Ama sasa hizo ni gangster
for you
that is it takes, then I have to.
For you that is worth it. Then why don't you just go out and pay someone for that?
Ah, yeah.
There's no need for that.